Yes, sir. Gavi, get 'em. Why we do it? Why we do it?
I do it for the turn up.
Ya como André, hablando obey, no digo 3K, pero we the way, estoy en la A, después para la A, parejo a Drake, viviendo mis sueños de los 16, chamaco, pero en esto tengo que ir.
Your big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street, gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
This food. I don't think I made it.
So stop, straight, crash me. for one camp. Battle Royale 2022. First place goes to... Yes, yes, what?
Wait, what?
I'm so tired. The best thing about camp is that I didn't sleep. I'm actually kidding.
The best thing at camp was when we're all cheering on Drayton for the Strongman Challenge.
The best thing was Strongman for me.
That was so awesome because we were able to see the community that was around him supporting him.
The best thing at camp, I would say, is also Strongman.
Me?
That was so emotional too. Like, that was really good, but that was like, we were very hyped for it and all that, and that was really fun.
The games.
Best thing about camp is leaving with these awesome kids. And of course, taking home the dub.
Best thing about camp is always seeing Nemo, man. He brightens up the whole week. And
the experiences in your dorm when you go to take a sleep after that tiring day.
It just has to be like bonding with the teammates, just like the love that we all share for each other. Just like we're just willing to go as far as we want for each other. Like, that was like the best part of camp to me.
Best thing about camp is the like all the activities.
Best thing, perks.
And the best thing was the worship service.
Listen, the best thing at camp had to be seeing the kids and the altar worshiping Jesus.
The best thing at camp has to be like the worship services though. Like, it's really, really fun.
Best thing, definitely altar time at the services. You know, these kids giving their life to God.
On my fourth of the service, that was really good. I enjoyed that a lot. I worship with all my heart during that.
Best thing at camp this year was seeing all the boys on my team at the altar, just really like loving God.
Best thing about camp was probably growing in fellowship, meeting a lot of new people, and just hearing God speak to you in a new way. That was the best part of camp.
I would say the services and the late night deep talks, you know?
Yeah. I think the best thing about camp is probably the worship and the service.
The services, the afternoon services, really good. The third one was really good.
I would say the worship services, those are amazing. I'd also say the service was pretty good. Hearing Pastor Jason speak was life-touching.
Best thing? Part how so many people grow or grew in this experience and seeing that change in them.
Best thing about camp was everybody's breakthrough. There's so many testimonies from it.
Nothing's bad about camp, to be honest.
Look. So, of course I am here today to preach about the gospel. Half of y'all are just gonna get robbed because I am the one. Like the prodigal son.